We are the younger generation. We are the ones who are going to be affected, and therefore we demand justice.
What do we want?
Climate justice!
What do we want it?
Now!
Everyone should mobilize for the 20th and the 20th of September, because this is a global issue which actually affects everyone. We are all in the same boat, so everyone should be concerned about this.
Me movilizo porque somos un movimiento mundial.
I'm striking because if we don't fight for our future now, soon we won't have a future left to fight for.
私は次の世代への平等を求めてマーチに参加します。
Je soutiens aussi la grève des enfants pour que les décideurs du climat puissent appuyer pour que l'avenir soit radieux pour nous tous.
Eu vou participar da greve pelo clima no dia 20 de setembro de 2019 porque eu acredito que é responsabilidade nossa cuidar da nossa casa.
And we stand with the youth who are taking a stance today and raising up their voice to be able to have a real impact.
从去年开始，我们看到全球的年轻人开始展开行动。那我们了解到，气候变迁它会影响到的不是这一个世代，还有下个世代。
Jeg synes det er vigtigt at være med i de globale klimastrejker i september, fordi det her det kan være den sidste chance vi har for at få politikerne op til at handle på klimakrisen.
Я выйду на Global Climate Strike, потому что чувствую свою власть, ответственность за то, что бывает сейчас на планете.
I'm joining the strikes because I believe it's time to resist and to take charge of the future that belongs to us, not to the fossil fuel companies.
我们应该立即展开行动，不管是政府、企业、个人。
We stand with Greta and all those fighting for our future.
We need you to be a part of it because we need every age involved. Young people have been leading here, but now it's the job of the rest of us to back them up.
This shouldn't be the children's responsibility because now the adults also need to help us. So we are calling for them to strike from their work because we need everyone. There is nothing we can't do, and I mean, if not you should do it, then who else? And if not we should do it now, then when should we do it?